Folks, it's a rough day. The rabbit, I think, is dead. My dad's trying to put her into gear because he was like, are you sure she doesn't go into gear? I says, yeah, I'm sure she doesn't go into gear. But he's like, no, let me give her a go. And looks like I'm going to win this bet. We found the problem. Been a good run, rabbit. Fortunately, you've gone to your maker. When you see the strap come out, it means we've given up. In the arms of the angel, fly away from here. I'm announcing the beginning of the Craigslist Kicker Road Trip. Grandpa, you won't want to do the music for the unveil? Ba-da-da-da. Okay, thank you, Grandpa. Thank you, Grandpa. Ta-da! Folks, this is a 1982 rabbit. Crawl from the wreckage
of your silent rain. Got it off Craigslist. You're in the arms of an angel. May you
find some comfort. Folks. Never stop keeping her moving.
You can either pay him to have it towed away, or you can give it to him for parts.
So tied up in the straight line, and everywhere you turn.
Stop the singing. Sarah McLachlan, stop the singing. Listen, folks, I got great news, okay? The rabbit is not dead. Sorry, Mom, I knew you were hoping. The rabbit has come back to life. Oh my gosh. Folks, this is the best day of my life, okay? And it's soon going to be the best day of yours because you now have an option to buy this rabbit. We are doing a Craigslist kicker auction, okay? Now listen. Here are the things you have to know before you buy this. First, I do not recommend buying this, okay? But if you do, do not come in here with any contraband because we got the drug rugs. The police are going to pick them out right away, all right? Now let's pop the hood and see what you're getting yourself into. Got a beautiful fresh paint job. A miner did it. I had all these stencils cut and chances over here making streams and islands. Okay, popping the hood. Looks good from afar, but folks, I'm telling you, she's far from good, okay? I'm zooming in right there. What does that look like? If you says that looks like a bungee cord, you would be correct. On the back, we do have a couple pairs of bunnies doing what bunnies do, you know, on the Discovery Channel. These two, I says, no, though, they need a room, okay? You cannot have four bunnies fornicating on the back of your car. I got my standards. Oh, also, hey, if you're looking to move some leaves, good news. Got a trailer hitch. I do not recommend using that. That's all you need to know about the Volkswagen Rabbit. I'd appreciate you guys bidding on it because, well, she's dripping oil on Mom and Dad's new driveway. All right, keep her moving. This is the key to the Volkswagen Rabbit. We got half the proceeds going to the VFW, and the other half is going to the Boys and Girls Club of Milwaukee. Oh, I hear $600. You just got your hand pulled down. Good. Somebody loves you. Age dive. Okay. Now I'll tell you this. She gets up to 55 miles an hour in 4 minutes and 32 seconds, okay? Do I hear $1,600? I'll match it.
Thank you, guy.
Lambo leap. 1,600 going 3 times. Sold.
Mike, okay, thank you for your donation here. Now listen, I'll tell you this much. You can always donate it to the Rawhide Boys Ranch, okay?
No, I'm giving it to my sons. Those little assholes are getting that car.
How much do you love them?
Not much at all.
Okay, I'll just give you these right now.